So this is writing task two, IELTS, and this is what you have done, right? I
Yes, ma'am.
explore and conquer that it will be better for pupils who start learning an international language at elementary school instead of high school. I think it will help in developing the overall personality of a student. You didn't say that whether the advantages are outweighing the disadvantage. You just said that it will develop their personality.
What sentence should be there? I can't understand.
So you can write it like this. I think that development of overall personality of
I think
students,
that.
I think that development of the overall personality of students will be beneficial, or not, it will be beneficial, you can say it like that. I think that development of the overall personality of students will be outweighing or outweighs the drawbacks of learning foreign language in primary school. So there
Yes, sir.
you said this one as well, develop the oral personality, and then you are also comparing it with the disadvantage where you're saying that the development of oral personality will outweigh the drawbacks of learning foreign language in elementary school. So you are clearing your opinion as well by saying it like this. To begin with, the positive
Okay, sir.
side. To begin with, the positive side. If adolescence, is the spelling correct? Adolescence.
Yes, sir.
ADOLESCENTS.
Yes, sir. CENCES.
Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I read ADOLESCENTES. Okay, but maybe I'm wrong. Please check it again if you are correct. If adolescents learn second language from their primary school, it will help in cognitive development of children. Learning abroad language with the first language. Abroad language with the first language means
Yes,
their
sir.
mother tongue, native language,
Yes, sir.
helps the students in boosting their brain functions such as concentration, decision making abilities, analytical skills, and many more. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Furthermore, learning an abroad language helps the young students in developing their pronunciation like a native speaker. How? As students have less influence of their first language. So, this
They will
explanation.
give equal
You said
weight
that
to
their
both.
pronunciation will be like native English speaker, right? Native speaker, not English, native speaker, right? And in
Yes, sir.
explanation, you're saying that as students have less influence of their first language. So,
So they will be balanced between these two languages.
why didn't you say that here? For instance, children who have started learning Spanish from their childhood will automatically speak like a native speaker, native Spanish speaker or native speaker from their childhood. Along with this, children have more sharp memory in comparison to adult students. They can easily learn new language. Apart from this, there are some disadvantages of it. To teach the second language more, proficient teachers will be needed. That a drawback?
Yes, sir. Because in
Let me
primary
see
school, teachers
how.
are more.
In case of primary schools, teachers are mostly general, not specific. So the learning of another language can be difficult with the generalized teachers. What do you mean by they are general teacher, not specific?
Means they don't have perfection in a particular language.
They don't have perfection in particular language. Who says that? There? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Who says that they don't have
Hello.
hello, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Who says that they're not, they are general, they're not specific to one particular language?
Because as I compare we compared teachers of primary school and secondary schools, they are more specific teachers in the secondary school as compared to the primary school. As if we
Where
have
did you
to
get the
compare
information?
commerce stream and non-medical stream, they are more particular to that particular stream.
We're talking about language, we're not talking about the different fields. Not talking about physics, chemistry, math, we're not talking about biology, we're talking about language. And it's in India. You go to Indian schools, and even and only in regional schools where the teachers are not that qualified. But if you go to foreign schools, the teachers are qualified. They are really good in their subjects. They don't ask a math teacher to teach English. They don't ask SST teacher to teach science. They, if you are specific in one field, if you are good in.
Is this wrong, sir? Hello?
Yeah, so tell me. Hello, you there? So, the learning of another language can be difficult with the generalized teachers. For example, if in a school second language is French, so there should be a teacher who is qualified or has qualified or who has qualification in this language. It should be specific in the French language. Should be well qualified in that French, in the French language. On the other hand, children have to learn new terms of subjects
Terms of
like mathematics as they are unfamiliar with the application of the math. Along with this, there has an extra burden on them to learn other languages. No. The last portion is not that good. This last idea is not good. I don't see it relevant. What is the
Can you
harm in
tell me?
that? What is the harm in learning another
Can you
language?
tell me what can
Sorry, what is it?
disadvantages? I didn't get any relevant ideas. Could you tell me about the disadvantages which can be there.
Okay. So first of all, if you want to put it this way, that
After making so many
they
efforts, I made this.
this idea, if you put it this way, that they will be away from their own language or their native language, like
Yes,
in
I
my
can hear
case.
you clearly, coming, sir.
What, sorry, what is
Hello.
Yep.
Your voice is not clearly coming.
Is it okay now? Hello?
Please speak. Yes, sir.
Was saying that you can say, you can put it this way, that if they start learning, if they start learning a foreign language, they'll be away from their own language. They will be they won't like talking into their own language. In my case, if I'm a native in Hindi speaker, okay, English is my second language. So if I put more effort on English, I will be facing difficulty in doing stuff in my own language. Like, I don't like reading books in Hindi. I like reading books in English.
Yes.
Although the literature in Hindi are also really good, and this is really old language, right? As old as English. Okay. I don't like reading Sanskrit. I don't like talking in Sanskrit. Okay, although I can't talk in Sanskrit, but I can learn a little bit and then I can start improving it, but I'm away from it because I see no use of it. I can't communicate with people in English and Hindi. So the language, I don't like watching film in Hindi. I like watching web series and films in English only. So there, I'm devaluing my own culture by start learning the other language.
Okay,
Can put it this
this is
way. And
and another one.
another would be, what will another disadvantage of this one, of learning? If you put it this way, if you put it this way, how are you gonna put it? Well, there's no disadvantage for
Your voice
students.
is
They can learn. There's no disadvantage for students. They can learn because their mind is fresh. They can learn any dialect, any pronunciation, vocabulary. They can grab as much as we can give to them. Okay. I don't see any disadvantages. What were the
apart from
disadvantages that?
away from their own language.
The primary school's
That
teachers mostly general, not specific. But if this is disadvantage you're talking about, that can be okay in case of India. And only in regional areas, not in urban areas, not in metropolitan cities. But in urban areas, this can be true. But if
this
you
is
generalize your task to for the whole world, it won't be true. For the
okay.
and specifically for the Western world, they have really good teachers, even for the primary classes as well. What were your yesterday's
As you
disadvantages?
said, sir, as you said that there should be equal weightage to the advantages and disadvantages. So how could I, if I have less points for the disadvantages?
Well, let me see one disadvantage from your yesterday's one. Hindi. Lots. Well, this is okay, but we were facing problem in saying whether the English is a is a foreign language or not. But it is a foreign language, right? Yeah, it could be this way. If you can put it this way, that the children, since the beginning of their education, will start adopting the other cultures or the language that they are learning. Or you can put it this way, the language they are learning, let's say they're learning English, okay? So the English speaking countries will have a soft power in that country, and since the beginning, we will start adopting their culture, their understanding, their ideology. So it will be difficult for the Indian people to convince their children for their ideology. Okay, so whenever means if you put it you if you say that the Western world, the English speaking countries has soft power in India, because we are speaking in English, we have adopted their culture, they haven't. How we have adopted? Because we know their language, we understand what they're saying, we speak like them, we read what they're writing. We are reading their culture, but not ours, right? So the other country will have soft power on the country where their children are learning their language, if you can put it this way.
Means second heading will be the devaluing your own our own culture and ideology.
I would say that I would say that yeah, the ideology would work, because yes, of course. If so, our ideology is living, if you put it this way in a family terms, our ideology is living all together, living in a joint family. This nuclear culture is not our ideology. If this is not our culture, it came from Western world. If you look back a couple of hundreds of years ago, we used to live in joint family. Not anymore. Not anymore. Okay. We have adopted their culture. We have adopted their clothing styles. We have adopted their ideology. And if you compare English with Chinese, we don't know Chinese. So we are not adopting their culture.
This is
We are not adopting, we are not reading their books, we are not watching their films in their language. I understand English, so I go for the English film, I don't go for the Chinese. So
Yes.
you see that? So one disadvantage would be the loss of ideology, loss of identity. One disadvantage would be the extinction of their own language, their own culture, if you want to put it this way. The third one would be the language we are speaking, that country will have soft power over our country.
And how
This
will
is
they
their soft power.
how we will explain it? Soft power of
So I've been following these few channels for last few months, and the one channel named Study IQ, and the other one is World Affair. Both the channel talks about the rivalry of America and China. America is superpower, but it's losing its hegemony after Afghanistan. After they left Afghanistan, okay. Now China is rising.
Yes.
Okay, when they compare whether the China, whether would China, could China be a superpower in future? They talks about military power, money power, and everything, but they also talks about the soft power as well. Lots and lots of countries has English in them. They talk in English. You go to South Africa, you go to Africa, not South Africa, in complete Africa, you will find people talking in English, but you hardly find people talking in Chinese.
Yes, sir.
So this is a soft power. This we are using their products. We are wearing jeans t-shirts, we are watching their films. So with the help of films, they can spread propaganda. If these English-speaking countries has any propaganda behind the films that we are watching, then they are successful in this one, because we are we have changed our ideology, our mentality according to them. This is soft power. But people
Yes, sir.
all over the world, for China to become superpower, it's not that they have to like invade countries with their military power. They have to invade countries with their soft power as well, by spreading their culture, their wearing styles, their talking styles, their living styles, their language, their literature, their ideology. How can they penetrate us, our mentality, if we don't know their language?
Yes, sir.
So either they need to use English to spread their ideology, and if they are using English, then again the Western world is winning. Well, this is a huge topic. If you can just stick to the loss of identity or a loss of ideology and the language extinction for this task. But this is a soft power. This is what these two channels talks about. Okay, let me see your conclusion. To conclude, learning a second language from beginning of education career is a good initiative, as it will help the students in exploring more and learning more about the different culture. What was your advantage? Your advantage was that their cognitive development, that was one advantage. Second one was, what was the second advantage? Here, pronunciation, right? That was your
Pronunciation
second
and
advantage.
grammar.
Means they can become, they can sound like native English, native speaker.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, these were the two advantages. And here you're talking about exploring more and learning different cultures. These are the new ideas. They were not in your para one. They weren't in your para one. You cannot provide new
As
ideas
we are
in the conclusion.
discussing. Can't we link the pronunciation with culture?
Well, but then you have to mention it by writing. And we people in India, we definitely don't sound like the native English speaker if you talk about English. But again, we are learning their culture. We are learning their culture, right? By not sounding them. Yeah? So pronunciation of Indian, pronunciation of, even let's not talk about it, let's talk about USA and UK, Australia, New Zealand, Canada. They all sound differently. So they all trying to pronounce the one word differently. They all sound different. Accents is different. Scottish accent is totally different from the British accent.
Yes, sir.
So I would say that you need to write it clearly. Otherwise, you did not mention anything about culture in your advantages. So you are providing new ideas here. And you put it this way: if you get this type of question, advantage out to disadvantage, so you put it this way. Although the drawbacks of learning new language or the foreign language in starting will be loss of identity and somehow loss of the extinction of their own language or culture, but the cognitive development of children and sounds like native speaker of children will outweigh the disadvantage. So something like that. So by saying this, I'm talking about disadvantage as well, I'm talking about advantage as well, and I'm also clearing my opinion.
Okay, sir.
Yeah? Or you can
Yes,
put it
sir.
this way, you can put it this way. The development of children's mind since the beginning of their education career, and they being sound like the native speaker of that particular language is outweighing or are outweighing the drawbacks of learning foreign language since the beginning of the education or from the elementary school. Yeah,
Okay,
get the
sir.
point?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
Yes.
so, all right. Thanks for joining this video.